Lucky she lives unaware, doesn't get bothered by those who